the White Knight. Stand here and raise thy sword, good sir.
Okay.
Behold, the path to the Tree of Life is open. Mayhaps we shall find your queen there.
I am but a humble merchant, and these are my wares. That'll wreak some havoc.
Challenge completed.
Watch out for those orcs! You need healing badly. Thanks for ye old cash. Thanks for the gold. Zed's meds will keep you from being dead. Thanks for the gold. Don't die. I got potions and armor. Kinda. I am but a humble merchant, and these are my wares. Keep the bullets flying.
Grenade out!
What is this place?
Vitality Grove. This is where the Tree of Life first took root.
The Queen's,
the tree holds all the good, natural magics of the world. Mm.
The rest of us said we could reverse the curse ourselves
with a simple ritual. Give me the blood fruit. We shall reverse the curse, then find the Queen ourselves. Strength to undo the horrible curse that was cast by the hands of intelligent and super awesome sorcerer.
Hold on, Shiva. Hold on, Shiva. Hold on, Shiva.
No crap.
For the Queen!
Ghost King spell. Booyah! Face! Handsome sorcerer here. See, I kidnapped your queen like 3 hours ago.
Lightning bolt!
Sorry, I'm a coward. Thanks for helping me summon Ghost King here, though. That was nice. High five time!
What? The gatekeeper was actually the handsome sorcerer all along? Plot twist!
Wait, what? That makes 0 sense.
Plot twist!
Raise your sword!
Badass!
I fight for the Queen! shall never. Like that.
Representative of the Queen.
Challenge completed. Come on, not now!
Keep calm.
Enter the dwarven mines. You hear the anguished wails of the sorcerer's political prisoners and enslaved dwarves.
I'm a dwarf and I'm enslaved!
These mines house Ragnar, king of the dwarves and leader of the anti-sorcerer
coins
resistance.
For bullets! Bullets
mayhaps,
for coins.
If you talk to the dwarves, you could join forces and become unstoppable, mayhaps.
Don't worry, boys. My charisma is off the charts. I'll convince him to...
Lily. Whoever rolls highest will talk to him. Throw them dice.
20!
Ooh, sorry, Lil. Looks like Brick's gonna talk to the Dwarf King.
I have a bad feeling about this.